Hello everyone. Ardaven here. And it's time for episode 879 of One Piece. Let's just jump into the video. And then we'll talk. And then we'll see what is going to happen in three, two, one. God damn it. Three, two, one. Okay. So, we had a recap episode last week. Sorry, I thought there was blood on the carpet. But it was the year of the Toymos. Cats! They always freak you out. So, last week we had a recap episode, mostly. We saw a bit of Luffy's past with Shanks back, and that was nice to see again, actually. But now, apparently, Sanji has a new bounty, which is higher than Zoro's now, at this moment. I don't know if that will be the same after this, after the next arc, but we're gonna have to see. And Luffy was declared the fifth Yonko, or the fifth Emperor of the Sea. And that was pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Yeah, because that's basically because he has a whole fleet under his wing. And he allegedly orchestrated the attack on Big Mom. And that's why he is now crowned the fifth Yonko of the Sea, the fifth Emperor of the Sea. So yeah, I'm actually looking forward to the next arc. I wonder if Luffy's bounty has gone up too? Probably. I guess I have to see that. So yeah, that's basically all I have to say right now. I gotta put on my headphones. And then we'll see what's going to happen. Yes, we're the superpowers. Oh, a sun eclipse. And there's Luffy, okay. Yeah, the Straw Hats, man. Is this the new second opening? Oh, this is about the referee. Okay, cool. Shirahoshi and Vivi and oh. Phones. Okay, that's actually to the referee. The Straw Hat Sword allies come together. he's not happy with the name Finsmoke on the poster. No, it's not just because of that, but well, okay, mostly because of that. What is it? So his bounty has decreased? 150 million berries? But no, no, that can't be. That can't be. No, that can't be. That can't be. What the fuck happened? Yeah, that's what. Its bounty is lower than its permanence, except for Chopper. Poor Chopper. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. They're all have to try, like all kinds of pirates have tried. Of course, not the big pirates, because now the bigger pirate groups are like, yeah. Oh, what? By who? Oh. Riku! And Alessi Bello! Oh, hey, cool! The Throgs are there too! Hmm. Lupin Landor! That's our boss! It did! Yeah, but they're pirates, and we're entering world government territory, so, yeah. Yeah, that doesn't sound someone with someone, as someone whose bounty has lowered. Fiona! Oh, Fiona. Lucy. I love it that she still calls him Lucy. Yeah, that really doesn't sound like someone whose bounty is lowered. Okay. Yeah. Well, you have to pay with your life. Oh no, that's the kidnapped princess. That's the kidnapped princess. And again, not that big of a pirate group from the looks of it, at least that one, oh, that we know, so. Oh yeah, I have a feeling that. Wait, what? Wait, what? Who's dead? No way! No way, is that? That's Cody! Oh fuck! Cody! Cody! Fuck yes, Cody! Kobe! Oh, and that's from a distant Navy ship. Oh, there you go. Yeah. Helmippo, yeah. I always forget Helmippo's name. And I guess the princess is safe too. Yeah, there we go. What? Well, its power of observation is maybe a little bit stronger than the rest. Yeah, that was pretty gross. Hey, Kiras! Captain Kobe! Oh, nice! Oh, nice! Well, I mean, okay. There are glasses. Destroyed Big Mom's castle. Was worth a billion. The fifth emperor of the sea. Oh, it's a billion five. A billion and 500 million? What? A billion? 1.5 billion? What? Oh, yeah, the first day that met when you were a little weak. Deck scrubber. Yeah, Luffy. And that's how we met Luffy. When no one knew him, that was cool. Nice. Monkey D. Luffy. Then you were kidnapped. Oh yeah, chore boy. And then he joined the Navy to become a chore boy, but now he's captain. Not anymore, but yeah, he was such a weak wimp. This is so great to see this again. Back when Luffy was all alone and right before he met Zoro. And back when we all thought, yeah, sure, King of the Pirates. Why not? And now he's like, yeah, sure, King of the Pirates. Why not? Oh, the intermediary. I wonder what Zoro will think of Sanji's new bounty. Yes. Yes, King of the Pirates. The One Piece. Yep. Well, yeah, no way. And I was like, yes way. Yes. That's a Luffy. It's great that in his score he never changed. That's great to see. How should I know? I'm a bad guy. Yeah, back when Elvina was still a threat. Oh, I don't think you want. Yeah. I love Luffy's laugh. Yeah. Zoro. Yeah, you are. Yeah. But you have to leave now. Yeah. That's. No. Yeah, well, I love that, dude. Oh, nice. I still love seeing this. So yeah, my doorbell rang, and since Kitty won't open the door, stupid freaking cat, I had to. So yeah. I hate that. It was just a fucking door-to-door salesman. All I had to do was like, yeah, not interested, son. Please leave. Anyway, let's continue the last bit of the episode. There we go. Headphones on. I already set it on the point where I stopped. the cutoff. There we go. In 3, 2, 1. Yeah, let's get the frig out of here. Yeah, you did it on purpose. Yes. So you'll have a chance. Uh-huh. That's fucking Luffy. That's fucking Luffy. Oh, Cody. Kobe. Why did I say Cody? Kobe. Yeah, there have been pirates who have been spies for years and years and years working on the cover. Nice. A new marine fort. Nice. That's a good escort. Yeah, well, they see right through him. They know the charm of Luffy. Oh, that is fuck. Oh fuck, he pisses off the emperors. Now he's pissing off. Now he's pissing off to and now Blackbeard. Oh fuck. And there are Shanks. He's probably the only one of the... I'll see you soon. Yes. He's probably the only one of the emperors who isn't pissed off. Wait a minute. There are some extra zeros in that. On that. Your bounty. 1.5 billion berries. Ha ha ha. Yes, the Wano. The land of Wano. Okay, so, I watched this episode. I like episodes like this, looking kind of back at what happened and where we've been and how the path of some important characters. I like that. I really like these episodes. So I guess that next episode we'll be jumping into some more cool things. Maybe some more reactions of people on Luffy becoming the fifth emperor and his bounty being 1.5 billion berries. So maybe, or maybe we'll just go into some nice crossover arc, not a nice filler arc or something else. We'll just have to see. I'm completely on board for all of it, so I don't really mind. And I gotta see you guys in the next episode. Bye.